out here in Neola, Utah. DUP marker 163, the Bell of Neola. It says the first white settlers came to Neola in 1906. By 1912, a log schoolhouse had been erected, which served for many years for all public meetings. The bell displayed on this monument was purchased by a donation in 1916 and placed on the building to call the children to school and people to church. Neola is an Indian name meaning the last move